Shade up here.
Part of having a black dog.
This is just get them out of fear, rage, or panic. That's the point of this. The only point of this. But that's an important point.
Yeah. So, how do you think it'll go the next time they see each other?
We'll take it to the point today where they'll be okay. Yeah. I think we're going to be playing.
Yeah.
Be
but I mean, will they then be equally as excited again to see each other because they play?
It shouldn't be. It shouldn't be as intense.
Like, oh, there's my playmate.
Oh, you're probably excited to see each other, but it won't be like the first time. We'll have to meet one more time before that happens.
Okay.
And closed, Sarah's coming back.
Perfect.
No, she's just Sarah, you're naked Sarah.
The closed Sarah,
your,
and the naked Sarah. Sarah.
Yeah, naked Sarah. She's naked Sarah, you told your boss.
Yeah,
that.
She told me about that.
So my girlfriend, her name is Sarah, and she said, oh, she has no age, she's naked Sarah. That's hilarious. I know where
So, I have a question. Sunglasses.
Yes.
You know, Kat kind of briefly said he wears his sunglasses when he's meeting new dogs.
Yeah.
Do you think that makes a big difference?
Yeah. I'm not sure it does. I really don't think. I don't know. I mean, some dogs are spooked by sunglasses. I know that.
Yeah. I agree.
But
that's
why the eye. The eye contact. So now I settled down. Now it's time to actually have a get together. The thing when dogs interact, so not every dog takes well to them, right?
Agreed.
Depends also which dog's doing it. He plays super rough.
Yeah.
He actually intimidates most dogs in play.
He's not a rough player.
Yeah.
Well, he is with a golden retriever, but none of the other dogs. He'll literally punch the golden retriever.
If we ever find... I don't know if we've not found a dog that could help in this place yet.
Well, I think you were going to see a Copperwood.
No, he put Copper in his
piece.
It's the first time Copper was like, oh. they had a fun playing.
Yeah.
They had a blast, but it was like Copper, okay, that's a level up.
Yeah.
Normally Copper is the one pestering everybody.
Copper's this huge, blonde German Shepherd.
Oh, he's gorgeous.
He's
great.
Such a unique color.
Yeah, he's a beautiful Shepherd.
And he's crazy. So, would you ever do like a, introduce like, nose to butt kind of when they, you know, other trainers.
I'll let them decide what they want to do. I don't water.
Nope, no water.
Getting it all by the other.
And they came both out super quick.
It's much faster than the first time.
Yeah.
Way more of all this.
want water?
Yes, you do.
Whoops.
Water. Let me go.
Yeah, here we go.
Moments when he spooked,
yeah.
Probably not letting them become a plane or stay a plane.
Sure, yeah.
And he walks right back in, so he's learning to relax around him too.
Yeah.
He's a lot of dog to handle, and he's doing okay.
Okay, good. Yeah.
You can traumatize a dog that way if you do it the wrong way.
Oh, I'm
but we're not.
100% sure of that.
Yeah, so.
Yeah, and because I need his experiences to be good,
yeah.
Like, good also means just.
You have to overcome that. You can't. Choice,
Tess.
Great choice. Found the other treats there.
Yeah.
Should be cleaned up. Eat those.
Water?
water? Nope. Okay. Well, we're not going over there, Kelso.
Oh, you go.
Kelso, come.
Holy crap, it's hot.
Oh. What is hot?
Just everything in general. You put the time in. And I think that's the problem is a lot of people want it.
cannot change behavior with positive reinforcement. Lily!
Good choices.